And so, we breach the sanctum of the ancients, the first footfalls in this tomb for centuries.
This place gives me the creeps. After you.
Run to the wall. Now press forward and hold action to grab on. Now press right to shimmy across. Good, good. Now press forward to climb up. Walk up to the ladder. Now press and hold action to climb up onto it. Keep this button pressed and use forward to climb to the top. There will be another lever up there. Pull it and get back down here quickly. The quest is nearly at an end. Swiftly across the vines now. Now press forward to swing across. Don't let go of action or you will again be for the plunge. Stand facing the grate. Now, press and hold the crouch button. Push forward to crawl into the gap. Be alert. Ah, a backpack. Let us hope it does not hold the same luck for you as its previous owner.
I make my own luck, Werner. What now?
Dive through the gap. Dive through the gap. Press jump to perform a diving roll. The Garden of the Five Towers. To the right, the path of the heretical. To the left is the route of the virtuous.
You know me, Verna. A regular virtuoso.
Ugh.